folks, never getting to the root of the problem. We want to stay on the surface all of the time. If the woman with the issue had stayed on the surface, she would have laid in her bed and died. She has spent all of her money with the doctors, and they told her, look, you know, there's nothing else we can do for you.
That's right. All right.
There's nothing else we can do. She didn't have no money. What is she gonna do?
Alright.
Somebody don't just lay there and die. A person's mindset during disease will often determine whether or not they recover. If you believe that God will heal you, He'll heal you. But so many folks stagger between what the doctor says and what God says. If God said that He gonna heal you, you may still have the pain, but He'll heal you. The symptoms may still be occurring, but God will heal you. Look at somebody and say, don't just lay there and die. You got to believe what God said. The doctor said that I'll never get well, but God said you shall live and not die. Look at somebody and say, don't just lay there and die. I want to help somebody tonight. Somebody dead, shake them, touch them, pinch them, make sure they're all right. Say, are you living tonight? Are you alive tonight? The word is coming forth. Don't just lay there and die. Don't stop up your ears when God is releasing a word that's going to save your life. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, don't just lay there. Sometimes the sickness and disease, the pain can be so fearful, so strong that you can't open your eyes. You don't want to open your eyes. But if somebody that you love comes in the room, you might be heavily sedated. But if they just touch your ear, you might can't open your eyes, but they'll be moving. Your lips may twitch. There's something about love and there's something about Jesus. Tell somebody, don't just lay there and die. The woman said, if I could just touch the hem of His garment, I believe I'll be made whole. I wonder if anybody want to be made whole tonight. Some folks just want to lay down depressed, want to blame everybody. But if you could just touch the hem of His garment, you would be able to be made whole. Tell somebody, don't just lay there and die.
Don't
it up because the man gone. You didn't realize he had a woman on this side of town, that side. Let me get back up here, because y'all got some stuff out there.